that's my favorite counter argument with this is like, well, you know, first they're coming for Trump, then they're going to start applying the law to the Democrats too. You won't like that too much, will you? And it's kind of like, I feel fine with that. Like, if anyone's committing crimes at like the highest levels of government on either side, I'm totally fine with that.